You certainly took your time, friend.
Griselle, your evil ambitions end here.
My goodness, if it isn't Princess Cisna. Oh dear, now where are my manners? I suppose now we all ought to be calling you Queen Murius.
And you. You were behind all of this, Ladon. You have been trying to revive the Ishrenian Empire all along.
Of course, I am an ancient. I crossed through time and waited for this moment. And now, my wait is nearly over. A fellow traveler.
So where does this stop? How many more lives are you willing to throw away?
Throw away?
Any life ended in the name of my master is a life well spent.
So much for moral gray area.
Wouldn't you agree, Grazette?
Indeed. Friends, you have my deepest thanks for bringing the knights together. Truly. However, they belong to my empire. They always have. And you will give them back.
Please, Cisna, find someplace safe. Griselle! We didn't come here to talk politics with you. Let's just skip to the end. Your stupid war is over!
The end, Leonard? Oh no. This is a new beginning. The sun has risen again on Ishrenian history. You are.
Merto!
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 Bring
it on!
Final awakening!
Ah!
What is happening to him? Oh, no.
Figured it out, have you? Well, you can't stop it. At long last, my 10,000-year wait has reached its glorious conclusion.
High Priest Ladar, what is the meaning of this?
You are one fool of a boy. He is returning to us. Emperor Medoras is about to awaken.
Well, I thought I was the reincarnation of the Emperor.
We failed.
My power. My knight's power.
Give it back to me! The power belongs to me!
Another fool. Soon, my most ardent wish will be fulfilled. Your rules have come to an end. I shall sacrifice your lives in the name of Medoras! To kill me? Go ahead. But the future has already been written. Emperor Medoras has descended from on high to rule us.
At the Emperor of Ishrenia right here! Damn you!
I will be merciful since you have served me in your own way. Your reward shall be without pain.
Daddy!
Now that the pawns have been scattered from the board, greetings, Furious.
What have you done?
Whatever I please, The Pathmakers are merely tools of war.
Where is Leonard?
Leonard? The child has been cast into endless darkness. But this body, I believe it will serve quite nicely.
Give Leonard back!
You mean to defy me, Murius. The knight's power is lost to you. You cannot win.
I will stop you.
Is that so? Then by all means, come and stop me!
Thank you.
Somebody help me!